Hello friends, I am Priti and welcome to our channel Crazy for DIY. Firstly, I'd like to thank all of you for showing so much love in my first video. And secondly, today is Bhaiya Dooj and it's a Hindu tradition to pamper our brothers and make something very special for them. So here I am with the last moment recipe which you'll love to make and they'll love to eat. So let's see what it is. So for this recipe, we'll need some chocolate sponge. We can buy chocolate sponge from the market or we can also make it at home. Making a chocolate sponge is very easy and it's a 5 minutes process. We'll need some Oreo biscuits, Eno and some milk. Firstly, we'll churn the Oreo biscuits into fine powder. That's how it should be. Now we'll take this Oreo biscuit in a bowl. Now we'll add some milk till it becomes smooth like a cake batter. Now it has become thin like a cake batter. Now we'll take a baking dish and smear some butter on the sides generously. Before pouring the batter into the baking dish, we need to add some Eno into the batter. Make sure this is done at the end so that the cake becomes spongy and soft. Now we are done and we'll add this into the baking dish. Now we are ready to bake this. We don't have to bake this, we just have to microwave this for 3 minutes. And the sponge is totally ready. We'll just take a toothpick. And since nothing sticks out, it's ready. Now we'll require chocolate truffle sauce, for which we need chocolate dark compound, some cream and some milk. We just need to melt these dark compound first in the oven. I'll heat this for 30 seconds first. So after heating it for 30 seconds, this is how it will melt. We need to add little milk. And we'll add some cream. And our chocolate truffle sauce is ready. We can use this instantly or if we want to use it a bit later, just heat it for 10 seconds in the oven and we are ready to do. Now for the shots, we'll take shot glasses, the sponge that we made, some milk, truffle sauce, vanilla ice cream, chocolate ice cream, some choco chips and butterscotch. First we'll make a sponge layer. We have made a thin layer of sponge. Then we'll pour some milk, little amount of milk, so that the sponge remains moist after refrigeration. Now we'll add truffle sauce. Now next layer will be of vanilla ice cream. Make sure it's not too frozen and not too molten. Now we'll add some choco chips and some butterscotch. I've crushed the butterscotch. Again we'll add some sponge for the next layer. And some milk, truffle sauce. And the next layer will be of chocolate ice cream. Now again, some layer of sponge. The top layer will be sponge, milk. Milk is just to moist the sponge and nothing else. And we'll add choco chips and butterscotch and it's ready.
So friends, give this recipe a try. It's very easy, very yummy, and yes, can be made instantly. And don't forget to come back and write below in the comment section your reviews. Do like and share my video, subscribe my channel, and yes, do it yourself. Bye-bye.